The second largest U.S. lottery jackpot is now up for grabs after no one won last night's Powerball drawing. The jackpot is now at $1.73 billion. Lottery officials say last night's drawing was the 35th in its current run, marking the fourth largest prize in all U.S. jackpots. The cash payout is likely $756 million. The next drawing is set for Wednesday night.
Ooh, we need to get a pool going.
At this point, why not?
I mean, what do you have to lose other than $3? If you get
I'm
the,
saying.
You know.
Yeah.